Books reading is so important for everybody, and to bring out the library to people is fantastic.
It's a good place where people meet up that perhaps don't see one another.
When you can't do very much, you've got to occupy your mind somehow. I find a good book is a good idea.
Libraries Unlimited is a charity which took over running of the libraries in 2016. The mobile library is really important because a lot of the areas we go to are very rural. It keeps people in touch with the outside world and they can do something that they love, reading the books. I think I've got 80 different places that I go to. There's people at every single one. Gertie, as I call her, is 14 years old and becoming more difficult to keep on the road. This van will not continue to keep going. We were actually able to purchase another van, but what the problem with it is it's actually geared towards under 5-year-old children. So it has things like lockers, sofas, computer points. The van which we have purchased desperately needs to be redone inside to suit the clients. There's lots of different things that are going to take money, so that's the reason we need people to donate and help us along to get the new van onto the road. You do feel pride in the fact that you're delivering something that they want. It's just such a lovely job and you meet so many people, young and old. We have some little children as well, which is really lovely.
It's a nice sort of social thing. It's really good getting books very much of your choice whenever you want. I like having it very much and I'd be very sorry if we didn't have it.
Well, I can get a bigger variety of books, different authors. You can have a look and get into the story of them. Makes a hell of a difference.
It's a good service. Even if you think you might not use it yourself, you may have an elderly relative that has no access to a big public library. Seeing as we're so rural, it isn't easy. There's no public transport to speak of from most of the villages. So it's just really useful service. I always felt it was well worth supporting.
Please donate to this wonderful service and keep it going for future generations.